but who's to blame for the love that wouldn't bloom, for the hearts that melt?